Don't let the devil tell you that he has a right to your children because of your past. Your past is under the blood, and the devil can't remove you from the mercy seat. My children are under the blood, and my children are under the mercy of God. So let's just take a moment and let's have a praise break. Lift your hands and wave them to the Lord and thank God that you and your children are under the mercy and under the blood. Anybody here today, you've got a past, a bad past, but you're glad the devil can't use your past to curse your children. Maybe your father was an alcoholic, but your children aren't going to be. Maybe you've had some bad problems, but your children don't have to, because you can bind the scarlet cord in the window of your home. And when God sees the blood, he will pass over and the plague shall not be upon you. I'm about to get happy in New Creation Church in Singapore today. Hallelujah!